sometimes I just take a step back and just look at where I came from, you know? Because when I started this, I didn't know anyone in the music industry. Like, I had no family members in there, no friends. That's one of the main reasons why I say, if I can do it, like, anyone can do it. And, like, I feel like that was one of the main reasons why I started doing music, is to inspire, to motivate. Because I'm human. I know how it is. Like, I lose inspiration. I lose motivation. I lose focus all the time. So I feel like if I can be that motivation or that inspiration to that kid or that man or that girl, whoever it may be, that I'm doing my job. Like, even when I knew I was at a point where I wasn't that great, like, I continued to tell myself I was. I think that's a necessary thing, you know? The same way your mind plays tricks on you, sometimes you have to play tricks on your mind. Because, I mean, if you believe you can do something, then eventually others will start to believe. And one thing's for sure, like, no one wants to be that person that tried and failed. But at the same time, you don't want to be that person that never tried at all. Everybody has dreams. Everybody wishes for that one thing they can be or do. This is Champagne Wishes.